First gain God, and then gain wealth, but do not try to do the contrary. If, after acquiring spirituality, you lead a worldly life, you will never lose your peace of mind.